What's up, y'all? This suppressor I built, made several. This one here, I built a different chamber. I chambered this one, one, two, three. Well, three chambers. The others I just put a perforated cylinder down it, and then I put foam out of gun casings in it to dampen the sound. But this one should break the sound waves up as they come out. Be a lot quieter. I chipped up a little bit. Gotta keep her black. That's something to be real proud of, Kate. Something to be real proud of. Is that what you hate me for? Because I think you're worth everything. Like I said, don't get it twisted, bitch. Your pussy wasn't why I was there. Your happiness is why I was there. See you smile. See you laugh. Because I truly cared about you. Ain't none of them other motherfuckers do. I only want you for the one thing everybody, man, has ever wanted you for. I wanted to give you a life, a home. You didn't have to worry about being mistreated. You knew somebody would be there for you every day. What'd you want to do? Cut my soul out of me. Every chance you got. What'd you say about Dusty? Once he told me he wanted to go get that other tax money, I was like, yep, my time to go. Remember that, Dusty. Nah, bitch, I haven't begun to ruin you yet. We're just getting started. Like I said, I was so thirsty. I just needed some water. I wasn't even worth that after you had me thrown out of our home. You know, there's something else. But Anna Crest taught you to be a piece of shit just like her. And that trashy fucking pill snorting whore you're with, she's dragging you down the same path just like I told you she would. What'd you tell me? I make my own decisions. No, you don't. Never had a day in your life. She made fun of you because you made something out of pineapple and some stuff. Making fun of you because you was cutting coupons. That's what you wanted to do. So how's she your friend? Well, she wants to control you, ruin your life, just like she gonna ruin hers.
Like I said, let's see if I can get her kid taken Monday. You weren't an enemy. You got an enemy now.
The best part of him ran down his fucking mama's leg.
Don't worry, I'm gonna get up with you, boy. Me and you will have our time together. I promise you that.
I promise you that, dog.
Tell me, he's just a stupid little boy, a waste of my time.
See, I can never be with anybody again. Took all day. Every last drop of it. Took everything I had to give. I was just asking myself. It's a good, good job. Mm-hmm. Oh, got it. She hates me, folks. I thought she didn't think enough of herself. Because I told her she was better than everybody told her she was. She told me she wasn't proud of something, so I told her to do something you're proud of, and I'll support your dream. And I did. But you sit over in your house and tell yourself that I'm the enemy, that I'm the one doing wrong. That fat piece of trash mom of yours, the one commenting, I need God, you know, bitch, the only person needs to know. You. They don't look trash like you in hell. Hospital gang. No, they got a special place in hell for you, ain't it? I don't believe it's in hell. There is. They got a real special place for you. You keep going, Kate. They got a real special place for you. Give you herpes, gonorrhea, something like that. Be coming in your ass right now. Think I give a fuck about that biker gang? Okay, let daddy touch. Let's touch my man. The only man you ever had in your life was me. What scared you so much? Being a real man. Cause it ain't me. I'm not the one.
sleep with a single person. Hold on a single person. I'm waiting for you. And come back. Tell me you truly love me. You're not going anywhere. You're gonna walk out on me to lay on your back for a fucking no good, soft little fucking bitch who will never be nothing, give you nothing, and is playing you. And to listen to a fucking pill-snorting worthless whore who you had to take care of her kid because she was too busy looking for 30s and dick. I want you to be just like her and ruin your life. Put my suppressor. You just couldn't help yourself to comment, huh? Can't handle the fact I'm telling everybody about who you are. Maybe you should have been a decent person. Maybe you just should have been that case. Should have said or did what you said you were gonna do. I need to get away from her. Maybe you should have did that. Told your fat fucking trash mom to shut the fuck up. He's the only man that's ever done anything for me or been there for me or loved me like I should have been loved by the rest. He showed me what love is. You pill snorting whore, all you want me to do is run around and be just like you. I'm happy with him, and I'm happy with cutting coupons and making my drink. Get the fuck out. Maybe you should have done that.